Welcome to grassland nutrition demonstration. We will just show you how to make a Danish baked liver pate, and it's made from grassland nutrition freeze-dried liver powder. And so we better get started. 60 grams of liver powder. This one is just a basic plain one. You can just make your own imagination and add a bit more spices or whatever. So 60 grams of liver powder. And then we add some three-eighths teaspoon of salt. Not too much salt. And we add a quarter teaspoon of ground pepper. Eight teaspoon of nutmeg, and a whole teaspoon of mustard powder. And we mix the spices into the powder, so it's done properly. Take it away. But we have to make it a bit more ready. We have to add some eggs. Eggs, and 80 ml of cream. And wipe it all up. Then we have to add some water. 210 ml of water. And it has to be lukewarm water. Why we do that? That's because we have to add some fat, and when the pre-mix is not cold, it will prevent the fat to get hard. Very lean mix. Then we have to add some melted fat, and we're using butter. You could use lard or beef dripping, even coconut oil with a bit of olive oil to make it a bit softer. the butter is melted. So has to be melted butter. You put 80 gram of melted butter. And mix it well and truly again. That's it, and then we add the egg and cream mix. Mix it well and truly again. So two eggs mixed with 80 ml of pouring cream. Yep. And we are using 750 ml of Purex for that mix. Let's see how much we put in it. So this time we got 572 gram. I might have been a bit large with water, but it'll evaporate. And then we put it into a 160 degree preheated oven for round about 40 minutes. Might be 45. The important is when it nearly finishes, it starts to bake from the outside. It will pop up in the middle. As soon as it's the last little bit pop up, take it out. It finished.
Ready.
Just finish. You will see the difference. It's about an hour difference in baking time. The last one will come down, start to go down now, and
The first one is nearly ready to eat.
Now we got it out of the oven and we can see it start to come down a bit, and we just have to let it cool down and into its what you call it, lukewarm, and then it's very enjoyable. What you don't eat, put it in the fridge, and it'll be as delicious as a bit firmer pate. You can make it very delicious. Sprinkle a little bit of our freeze-dried kelp on top, and you make sure you get your iodine that way. Very easy to get your iodine. Just a little bit on whatever you want to eat. So very crunchy and give you just that extra experience. Thank you very much. And again, it's made from our freeze-dried liver powder, only 60 grams, and with a couple of eggs and cream and water, you make a mix on around about 550 grams. Thank you for listening to me.